There's a lot of this map still to cover. King's Pass, is that like King's Landing? Just finished the first season of Game of Thrones last night. I've been watching it since I've been on break. Every summer break, I always just watch a shit ton of TV. Let's say legally online. It's perfectly legal. See, it's not stealing, it's being liberated from the cruel, cruel oppressors that are the, you know, copyright owners of the material and such. Although obviously I don't actually torrent them, because in case I haven't bitched yet about my internet, it is god awful. It probably took me 14 hours to download Diablo 3 or something like that, so I wasn't able to play during the midnight release. Because my internet is that shitty. God, I was annoyed by that. But, I don't know. Apparently it's kind of shaky when it's first released, so I guess I got saved from that in the long run. Still would have liked to play on the midnight launch. You know, Blizzard has some fairly stable midnight launches, considering, you know, what they're doing with, you know, major servers and traffic and all that. I mean, obviously a single-player game isn't going to have a, you know, an issue with a midnight launch, because it better be good when they ship it out, because that is their one chance. I feel I owe you an apology. My men have reclaimed the Olgo Pain Factory facility and reported back on their findings. What horrors you must have witnessed. I'm shocked on how far our brothers of House Olgo have fallen. Though I have no right to be given the brutality in my own house. I am reassigning Science Commander Kikana Herot her insistence that we preserve as much of as we could find of the Olgo facility shows that she is not fit for her post. Please know that she does not represent the wishes of House Organa, and accept my thanks for dismantling that evil place. Yay! I'll take my accommodation now. Let's turn in our current quest first, and then we'll go check out these two other ones. This one I assume is just a heroic that I'm skipping. That is not a heroic. Never mind. That's what you get when you start assuming things. You end up wrong. Very, very typically. Yo, nephew, what's up?
Are you Captain Alessi?
Hey, you're level 30, I am too.
House Risk transceiver at your aunt's request. I thank you, Master Jedi. I can't even imagine how you found my aunt, let alone how she convinced you to do this.
She's very persuasive.
If she had fallen into enemy hands, you have struck a blow at our enemy's communications and protected the integrity of the Organa Intelligence Network. We owe you greatly.
I'll take a check. 1,000 caps. Come on, cheapskates. Nope, don't want that. Sure, accommodation. Why not? Okay, and what's up with... Okay, well, we have the bounty board. And I swear that they stated that every mission in the game had voice acting. In which case, these certainly do not. Urgent, House Organa seeks aid. Imperial hired mercenaries have been spotted smuggling weapons and supplies to House Thule. These supplies are illegal and highly volatile. Their use of the battlefield could result in a major casualty of Organa and Republic forces. House Organa has prepared an aerial strike team bound to blah blah blah, but they request precise coordination to make a successful strike. Pay attention. Accept. Plant airstrike beacons. Oh, killy dokily. And what is up with you, buddy? With your weird little table?
Those forces are advancing, Lieutenant. You will hold that outpost, no excuses. Crescent out.
Oh shit, you heard me.
A Jedi. Thank every star in the sky. Major Crescent, 1st Organa Regiment. I'm in charge of holding this area against the usurper who calls himself King Olgo.
Okay.
I'll do whatever I can to aid House Organa's cause.
Good. I'm in desperate need of your assistance. All my forces are committed to holding back Olgo's army, but an important mission has just come up. I need volunteers.
Wasn't Olgo the one using the bug people that I freed?
Sounds dangerous. I'll take care of it.
Excellent. I need you to save my daughter, Andra. Against my express wishes, she infiltrated the Olgo's posing as a lowly servant girl.
There you go.
She thinks she's some kind of hero. A reckless little fool.
Now people will die trying to save her.
Your daughter is a very brave young woman.
brave. It's lunacy. She has no training. That's why she got caught.
Troll!
2 days ago, Andra transmitted an emergency alert. Ulgo jammed the frequency before she could reveal any information. I feared the worst, until my scouts picked up a distress call earlier today. It's a signal from Andra.
Thank She's God.
Alive. Did she give any details in the distress call?
It's not that kind of message. Just a way to let me know she's still out there. I've already lost Andra's mother and brothers to this war. If you save her, this recklessness must end. She won't listen to me.
Aye, aye.
But you might convince her to abandon her foolishness.
Okay.
That favor.
One mission objective at a time, Major.
Yes, of course. Andra's signal came from the estate of House Rist, not far from here. That filth Ulgo must have turned my daughter over to the Rist assassins for torture.
There we go.
We should act now, as I see no point in delay.
Please get Andra away from those filthy killers. Good luck.
Why, thank you. Okay. Let's get back to the gameplay. Whatever, we'll just keep on following the major road north until we find our next objective. For whatever reason, while I was watching that cutscene and they showed the little, projector holotransceiver or whatever it's technically called in that Star Warsy jargon, just made me think that a creation of something like that would really revolutionize phone sex. I mean, it'd bring a lot more sex than phone to the whole ordeal. And to try and keep this, not family oriented, but PG. I will leave it at that for others to think about. Crap, there's something else I always have bitching to do, but I do not feel like bitching at the moment, so we will hold that. Actually, while we're driving around and there's nothing to say, I will bitch about fucking, who was it, Time Warner, trying to set up my internet for my new apartment, and it is going to be some blazing, well, not blazing internet, but it's going to be pretty good for, compared to what I have had. It's not going to be good as campus internet, but it's, 50 down and 5 up. And people are like, what does that mean? It means stuff. And so I'm hoping that this summer I might start doing some live streaming on probably Twitch, since I know that I can't do the YouTube live streaming, that you need to be a partner for that bullshit, and it'd be interesting, I think. So we'll see. I don't know what I'd be live streaming. I was thinking potentially some Diablo 3 stuff. I don't really want to I don't really want to record Diablo 3 for whatever reason. It's just that extra work that I don't really want to put into a game that I'm just trying to have fun with, there's a lot of stuff in between the recording and then getting the thing actually onto YouTube, the video onto YouTube. Stuff that can be a pain in the ass, especially when programs don't work as they have always worked in the past. Like, what is it? Shrinkcraft, the Minecraft map that's going up currently. It was 10 videos. I had to start and restart it about, it's probably at least, there's 10 videos. I probably restarted 7 times. So when it was normally automated, I had to manually tell it to, process the video, probably 8 times. It should have been once. No, I still have no idea why that happened. Pain in my ass. No idea. But yeah, that's the way the cookie crumbles. What do we have here? Capture Organa soldier. Yeah, there are people that are trapped, but my job is to save the one important person. That's how it tends to go in, military bullshit. You need to make choices. You need to make sacrifices. I do not want to get blown up or burnt or whatever is happening with that. Let's see. We're going Nope. Find Lou Organa. Okay. He apparently is practically anywhere. Oh, and I forgot that he came back. Entering story area. Yay! Do we have... Why is it all companion gifts now? You know what? We're gonna ignore that. Because I don't care about companion gifts. Looking worth a flying... Blankety blank. You know, this is some pretty nice digs that they have here. They could be better. You know, that's... Oh, wait! I didn't realize I had a bonus objective to save the soldiers. If I knew that, I might have actually gone over there and saved them. Maybe I'll save them on the way out. You know, everyone deserves that fighting chance. Even after they've probably lost their fighting chance, given that they're captured, but... You know, everyone deserves their second fighting chance. As decreed by me, apparently. And I'm the final word when it comes to stuff on this channel. And there we go, let's move right along. I'm feeling this big thing right here. Okay, if I... Oh, no, maybe not. Yeah, there's that. I'm feeling... I'm a pacifist. I'm gonna go with that thing right there. Hey, you, come here. God damn it, I was hoping I could get him separately from that group. Apparently not. What do you have for me? Why, thank you. Hate paying for plants when I can find them out on my own. And... First one bites the dust. Deploy holiday! I want to be deployed on holiday. God, when was the last... Like, holiday? I consider a holiday to be, like, traveling and going to, like... California or something, I don't know, or out of this country or something, you know. Holiday isn't just a break from school, in my opinion. It's even a break from school, I'm still have plenty of work to do in the sense of, you know, real world, you know, making the moolahs. Because surprisingly, I don't make bank off this channel. What a surprise. Meditated up. Hello there, Overseer, and is that Lou? Let me see there. I don't know. How am I even supposed to free these people? Whatever, let's just go in, backstab, and then have some fun. Let's do this. He looks official, you know, he has this big guy here. I did not even realize if I had mine. Oh, I did not have mine crushed up. Never mind. Come on, buddy. What are you going to do? Come on, there we go. Let's get that up. Yeah, he's... Actually, he's doing some decent damage to me, I guess. I was gonna say he wasn't even standing a chance, but then... I should realize where we were at with health bars. Oh, God. Just barely. Oh, there we go. Oh, so is this actually Lou? Or Jedi. Yeah, I assume Thank Lou. Goodness. I thought they were going to kill me. How's Tural sent you? You're too important.
They called about an alliance. I was riding to meet them and, well, thank goodness you're here.
Okay.
Do you know what reason Rist had for kidnapping you?
Causing trouble?
No idea. Maybe something to do with the alliance?
Probably.
I was going to meet with House Tural to discuss the marriage alliance when these assassins swooped in and knocked me off my Franta.
You're what?
I woke up here. But were they trying to prevent the alliance? Who would want to do that?
Ugo has the most to lose if House Terror becomes powerful again.
Well, yes, but that's what's strange. They never mentioned Ugo. As I lost consciousness, okay. They were talking about Master Sidoni.
Ah, fuck.
But how could she be involved? It has to be a frame job. It must be.
Yeah.
I believe Master Sidoni is...
Why would he say that to
but
her?
If I can get to the
to
sun,
him.
I hope to help her.
I just want to trust Master Sidoni. I'm sorry. My head. I still get these pains from the fall.
Concussion.
I can't leave here until I know if Master Sidoni was involved.
Why?
The kidnappers used to go into the other room to contact their employer. I'm sure we'll find a comm device there. We just need to see who they've been calling.
Right. But see, so we go in here and we find out that it is indeed Master Sidoni. Yay, that's great. That's great for everyone, right? However, you know, it's not really Master Sidoni's fault per se. The hell? Where the hell are you guys coming from? Oops, kind of late to the battle, everyone. Let's get the fuck out of here. I mean, it's not Master Sidoni's fault, per se. You know, she's gonna get fixed at the, you know, the cost of my health and life. But that's all cool. You know, I don't mind dying for the greater good, apparently. Here, just go sell that stuff.
Okay.
God, I need to find somewhere to bank. Oh, am I sitting here waiting for him to slowly walk his ass over?